Hello, my little snacks. It is us, Venom. And tonight, we're not going to be showing you drawings or anything. At least not till tomorrow or the next day. Some of you might have seen Multiverse Sonic's new video. The one where he had to say... Well, I'm not going to spoil anything. But Ben wants to say something.
Hey, everyone. You all probably saw the video, some of you may haven't, but all I can say is that I can relate to Multiverse Sonic not being able to let go of something that's so precious to you, like a mother, a father, an uncle, an aunt, grandma, and grandpa. Like Multi, I lost people too. Animals and families that were close to me. I lost my grandma and grandpa when I was 16. My grandma had a disease that was incurable, and she died. At first I thought she was going to be okay, but the next day she died. It really broke me. And months later, in the month of July, my grandpa had a heat stroke. And I thought he was gonna be okay, but he wasn't. He was at the point where he was there, but he was in his body trapped and suffering. I didn't want to let him go. Just like Sonic didn't want to let go of his Uncle Chuck. It was heartbreaking, losing someone you care about. I spent every day wishing that I could have them back. But seeing Multiverse Sonic's video proves even more that my grandparents are in my heart. Just like Uncle Chuck is in Multiverse Sonic's heart. I guess in some ways that I can relate to Multiverse Sonic, huh? That's all I wanted to say.
Well, there you have it, everyone. We'll see you guys next time.